You want to know about this, don't you? How many sleepless nights have you had trying to uncover its secret? Well, let me put your mind at ease. It's called the Mark of Scath, and it's about to become very popular. I'm not planning anything. I'm simply providing a valuable public service. Illumination.
I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T. But Marge, valets. For once, maybe someone will call me sir without adding, "You're making a scene."
At last, after 2,000 years of work, the Illudium Pew 36 Explosive Space Modulator.
Where's the kaboom? There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom!
Well, back to the old drawing board.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Hello, 911 emergency. There's a handsome guy in my house. Oh, wait a second. Cancel that. It's only me. You drive me wild. Oh, man. She should be here any minute. I better bring out the reinforcements. These here doggy treats should show her I love animals. Chicks dig that. You think this is funny?
In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
Well, Mr. Funny Man, is this how you get your sick kicks?
What? It's just an ordinary crabby...
Oh my goodness! Squidward!
Well, it looks like your gluteus maximus has made a full recovery.
My what has a what now?
Your butt's all better. It's really quite amazing. It took 20 hours to put it all back together. We actually ran out of staples and had to use a glue stick. Yep, you're a lucky, 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 lucky luck boy. But from now on, I'd like you to be more careful. One more injury like that and you could wind up like that poor creature there with the iron butt.
Oh man, it itches.
It is okay. I can smoke stogies around here. I can smoke stogies in my house. First of all, because her father introduced me to stogies, and second of all, because I'm a stud. I'm ballsy. I don't take no shit from anybody. I can smoke my stogie anywhere I want. I don't have to find a hideout place like you.